SEPTA officials arrested a man for firing a gun on a trolley in Brewerytown. SEPTA says it happened on Route 15 at 31st Street and Girard Avenue around 1:20 in the afternoon Thursday. According to SEPTA, the passenger shot the floor of the trolley. No one was injured in the incident, but the man was arrested. Katie Johnston, CBS Philly.